Short video to show you how to change words using Thesaurus. We have selected a word that we'd like to change. Click the Review tab, click Thesaurus, which is in the Proofing group, and it gives you several selections we can choose from. Let's choose Builds. If you'll notice, there's a little drop down arrow to the right. Click Insert, and it's changed. If you have any questions, please contact your instructor.